Deuteronomy chapter 22, verse 12. Thou shalt make thee vengeance upon the four quarters of thy vesture.
So it said, make vengeance on the four quarters of your vesture. Four quarters. Hey, my brother Chris. Chris. Four quarters, right? One quarter makes up how much? One quarter. 25%, right? Or 25%. If you have four of those, what does that make up?
This is in there. It's on the compartment.
The whole bottom of your garment is supposed to have fringes and a border of blue. Brother, that's after the Jewish man. You're following after Amalek. You're doing this. Hold on.
Jews don't even wear blue cord.
Listen.
Jewish people don't even wear blue cord.
We're in border.
Jewish people don't even wear blue cord. They don't wear the blue cord because they know they're not Israel.
And just to give you an example, this is what I'm using right now. As you can see right here, we have the four tassels. Two in the front, two in the back.